Hello everybody, welcome back to Terraire 360 edition. We just finished up our house. Now we're adding the last of the touches to the house. So I had to make a whole bunch of doors as soon as I get some walls in here to add the doors and the chairs and stuff, so I can have NPCs start moving in today. Awesome. Awesome. So after I get this done, I can start harvesting some metal and start crafting some armors to fight some bosses. Here, I need to make a little bit more torches. Just a little bit more, about. Oh, I got some more. Okay, awesome. Everything's coming right nicely. Now I need to craft more torches. Thirty should be plenty. Don't want to use up all my wood. How many homes I got? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 3 is 24. So I need to make 24 doors, 24 chairs, and 24 desks. No, 24 chairs and 24 desks. I need 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times 3 is 12. 12 altogether. So 12 doors. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Enough wood. What else I need to put up here? Chairs. Okay. Put down the doors. No, it's definitely not 12 doors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 4 is 24, yeah. 4, how do we... I don't have enough wood. I have to go chop me some. This should be plenty. Oh, I thought I had enough. And up the top floor will be my storage room, and the bottom floor will be my will be all my equipment area, like my forges and stuff like that. Parked the chair the wrong way. Yay, I'm getting some NPCs in. Woohoo! Have the die guy. Awesome, got all that done. Just about done, guys. My beautiful home is just about done. Okay, this will be my building materials. All blocks, I should say. This will be my ore chest. This will be my weapon chest. Yes, I'm organizing everything. I guess I can put these statues in the build chest. Time being. keep those planks on me. Okay. I'm gonna get me a little bit more wood. Okay. I'm gonna get some wood and on this next session, I'll be ready to go. That's all the time I have for today. Please leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment in the comment section. This is Big Brother Gaming signing out, and y'all guys can chill out. You have an awesome day. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please share it with others.